Good evening, Professor Bansal. I'm really honored that I've been invited here to address the students. Let me tell you that I have a relationship with NDIM, which is more than a decade old. I came to this institute about 10 years back for a guest lecture, and then my sister-in-law passed out MBA from this college. So I know NDIM quite well, and that's why when people are directing me, I said I know the place I will be able to reach. Today I head Polaris in India, and I'm facing all the challenges to create a sports called off-roading sports. And I have been always playing games, but in cricket and all those badminton and all, but even I was not aware what is the off-road sports. But that's what I'm creating in India right now, and it is an uphill task. But we have been able to generate a lot of excitement around the country. We have been able to create a lot of market. And I am happy to be part of this sports gathering where I can share with you how exciting anyone feels when you are into the sports. And it's all about happiness in life. And if sports can bring happiness to you, then why not? You should do that. And I'm happy that Mr. Bansal, on Mr. Kansal's advice, is starting a sports management. So this will be very unique, and I'm sure we will have more relationship to do with that. You know, since all of you, most of you here are students, I would like to give slight knowledge about my philosophies. And I belong to a small place which is Varanasi. Now it has become big because Modi is fighting election from there. But I did all my schooling and graduation and my post-graduation from that area, like I did my MBA from Allahabad. And after that, you know, it was I came down to Delhi. It was not so easy, and it was tough to see so many IIMs and top students coming in front of you, and you feel like, oh yeah, he's a better guy, yeah. But then I learned everything. Okay, what is so different about the colleges, and what is so different about the people? And I realized it's all about the person in such. It's all about, you know, I'll summarize my entire experience in a quote, which is, your thoughts become your reality. It's basically your thoughts becomes your words become your action becomes your character, and the character is actually the destiny. And so, it does not depend upon the outside world, what are you going to achieve. It depends upon me, what I am thinking. So I will be successful if I think that I will be successful, and I put the actions behind the thoughts. So this is very, very simple, but most of the people falter here only. So if there is a thought which comes in and you want to execute, then you should know that you have to put that in words and then back up with action. So I don't want to give too much of gyan today. It's a, I'm in an award ceremony, but that's what my philosophy, I thought I must share with you. And I'm creating a lot of sporting event in the country today. I would be very interested to get associated with Sports Authority of India as well. We are, our products are amazing. I don't know how many people have driven ATVs. Can you just say, anybody driven Polaris ATVs out here? Ah, you are fantastic, sir. So, I mean, these are amazing products. You can drive these products on snow. You can drive this product on desert. In the desert, you can climb mountains on these vehicles. And, you know, just to tell you that the Indian Army is going to buy this product to protect our country. Gujarat police, and there are certain other police forces who have already inducted this to man the rough areas, like run of Kutch is one area which is very difficult for any vehicle to move around. And that's why, you know, all this infiltration happens from there. They have inducted Polaris vehicles. So these are some of the things that we have done. And sports is something, you know, which is, when you drive this vehicle, you will become, you are already children, even I become like a child like you, and I become very excited. So our products are fantastic. So some point of time, if you can lay hands to it, or maybe we can organize certain events where you can come and drive, you will know that that's a perfect off-roading experience. I have, you know, I participated in Desert Storm, so I don't know how many people have heard about it, but that's a sport from Delhi to Jaisalmer where you drive only off-road. So you don't go on the road, and you go there and you come back to Delhi off-road. So these are events which keep on happening in the country, and more people will get associated with it. The bigger would be the movement, and you know, the worldwide this sport is very popular, but in India it's not so. I'm happy to be part of this gathering where we have to honor the winners of the event, and I'm happy that NDIM is organizing such a nice event for all of you to participate, and very few organizations, especially the Management Institute, take this initiative. So thanks a lot once again.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words.